The Delhi government has lodged a complaint against four airlines including IndiGo, Vistara, SpiceJet and AirAsia for flouting COVID norms. The action against these airlines have been taken for not checking passengers' RT-PCR negative report on arrival from Mumbai. The complaint has been registered as per the DDMA Act. Maharashtra Chief Secretary Sitaram Kunte, in an order issued on Sunday, declared Kerala, Goa, Gujarat, Delhi and the National Capital Region NCR, Rajasthan and Uttarakhand as place of sensitive origin. As per the order, passengers travelling to Maharashtra from this place will need a negative RT-PCR report of test conducted within 48 hours of their train travel. Passengers will not be allowed to travel if they are not carrying an RT-PCR with QR code on it. Team Fly Dubai. Saudi Arabian Airlines will be ready to operate international flight fully by May 17, 2021. Effective 21st April 2021, all Go Air domestic flights flying to and from Mumbai will depart and arrive from Terminal 2 Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj International Airport. That's it for today's news. Subscribe Travel Trade News for more updates.